Hey viewers, good morning and welcome back to my channel. My name is Anita. Yeah, I'm currently on my way to school. As at the last video I made, if you guys watched this, I made mention that our clinicals did not hold. Yeah, that was last week's Tuesday. So today I'm going to school now, my nursing uniform, as you can see. Yeah, so hopefully today clinicals is going to hold. That's been instructed last week that clinicals is going to officially begin today. So I'm heading on to the bus stop to catch up with the school bus. Alright, so I'm going to take you guys along with me throughout my day-to-day activities. Yeah, and I'm going to show you guys how the clinicals looks like in Near East University. Alright?
Oh my God.
Can I sing to you?
Yeah. Yours, mine, ours. I could do this for hours. Sit and talk to you for hours. I wanna give you your flowers and some champagne showers. All the shrimp and lobster towels. But it's me that gets devoured. Ooh, when you do what you do, I'm empowered. You give me a superpower. Together the world could be ours. You sit me up on the counter. Instantly it's thunder showers. Storming for a couple hours. When we finish, take a shower. I could do this for hours and hours and hours. I could do this for hours and hours and hours. I could do this for hours and hours and yeah. Talk to you for hours. I wanna give you your flowers and some champagne showers. All the shrimp and lobster towels. But it's me that gets devoured. Ooh, when you do what you do, I'm empowered. You give me a superpower. Together the world could be ours. You sit me up on the counter. Instantly it's thunder showers. Storming for a couple hours. We finish, take a shower. I could do this for hours and hours and hours. I could do this for hours and hours and hours. I could do this for hours and hours. And oh my God,
can I sing to you?
Talk to you for hours. I wanna give you your flowers and some champagne showers. All the shrimp and lobster towels. But it's me that gets devoured. Ooh, when you do what you do, I'm empowered. You give me a superpower. Together the world could be ours. You sit me up on the counter. Instantly it's thunder showers. Storming for a couple hours. When we finish, take a shower. I could do this for hours and hours and hours. I could do this.
Guys, we are now at the operating room. We came to watch those doctors perform surgery on this patient. This patient is suffering from myoma. Or will I say she was suffering from myoma because the surgery was a successful one. Yeah, so myoma is a
non-cancerous growth of the uterus that normally appears during childbearing years. So this woman, she's suffering from myoma, and at this point we're trying to remove the uterine fibroid from her uterus, because if this fibroid is not being removed, it could lead to uterine cancer.
If you guys would notice, that's the fibroid tissue on the table. That's how big it is. Yeah, so that's basically all that we did today.
Came to rest a bit. The surgery is over. Yeah, almost done. Not really over though, but they've succeeded in pulling out the fibroid, so they are stitching the woman's abdomen. So I decided to come and sit down a bit, rest my head before I fall down. Honestly, like guys, we don't pray to undergo surgery. Like, you needed to see the amount of blood that was gushing out from the woman's abdomen. Like, was trying so hard to stop the bleeding. I think they used the suction apparatus. I don't know if I'm pronouncing this well, but I'm going to find out actually if I'm correct. But if I'm not correct, I'm going to type it on the screen what actually they used. They were using it to like suck out the woman's blood, and they were storing it in a container like that. Guys, I don't really know, but I'm going to look for the proper name. I'm going to put that on the screen, or a picture of what they were using. I'm going to put it on the screen so you guys can see what I'm talking about. Yeah, so she was losing like so much blood, and they had to use that to like stop the flow of blood. So at this point now, they are done with the removal of the fibroid, and they are just stitching the woman's abdomen. So I decided to come and rest a bit because my eyes is bugging me.
Oh my god, can I say it to you? Talk to you for hours. I wanna give you your flowers and some champagne showers.
At this point, guys, surgery is over. I need to go and rest my head. My head is banging. The surgery is over. We thank God for a successful surgery. It's not easy. It's not easy. Kudos to the doctors. Kudos. There were two nurses in the surgical room. Yeah, I know my profession is nursing, right? So I had to take notes of the two nurses in the surgical room. I saw the anesthetic nurse and the surgical nurse. The anesthetic nurse was the one in charge of giving the patient anesthesia, checking the patient's pulse rate via the electrocardiogram, trying to make sure that the patient's pulse rate is steady, and making sure that the anesthesia dose is enough for the patient. I saw when she was giving more anesthesia to the patient, and yeah, that's just basically what the anesthetic nurse was doing. While the surgical nurse was the one in charge of handling the equipment, the medical doctors, there were like two medical doctors there, so the surgical nurse was handling the scissors, the surgical knife, and all those other equipments to the medical doctors. So that's just basically what today was all about. I just hope you really enjoyed watching today's video. I just hope you guys learned one or two things concerning the clinicals we did today. Yeah, and that's just the end of today's video. I'll see you guys in my next one. I need to go and rest. My head is banging. Like, I'm having headache. My eyes are turning me. Like, I need to go and rest now. All right, see you in my next video. Bye.